Thank you. We got two sets of music for you this evening, and this last song will wrap up the first one, and then we'll take a short intermission and be right back. And we do have our CDs and our t-shirts. I think we have t-shirts of all sizes and colors for those who want them out there, along with some Cane Mill Road stickers. We got Cane Mill Road buttons, little pins, and you know, always wanted like maybe a Cane Mill Road mandolin strap, or you know, see what else we can get. But everything is available out there at the table, and we do not have the new album yet, but keep an eye out for that. We have our first album. There's still a lot of great stuff on that, and we will play one that we also just recorded. It's a Gordon Lightfoot song. This is one called "The Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald."
Legend lives on from the Chippewa down, the big lake, big hog, and spirit said never gives up her dead. The skies are no vapor to blue. With a load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more, and the Edmund Fitzgerald waiting. The ship and crew was going to meet you when the gales of November come home. The ship was the pride of the American side, and the back from Bills and Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, she was bigger than most. Some terms with a couple steel firms, she heavily loaded for paper. Later that night, the ship's bell rang out, and even on where they could feel. The wind in the wires made a telltale sound, and the wave rolled over the rail.
Let's go, as sailors are.
Detroit they crave, in the Maritime Sailors Cathedral. And the church bell chimed till it rang 29 times for each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. And the legend lives on from the Chippewa down, at the Big Lake Bighorn, yes you go. It is said it never gets up the dead, and the skies are no longer to remove.
Thank you, folks. We'll see you in a few minutes.